Above the law, and Kalugire and Chiwachuanoka should stop intimidating Ugandans and all judges. Uganda has no room for impunity and this kind of arrogance. I may be here today, I may not be here today, but if anything happens to me, I hereby declare, just to know it is Chiwachuanoka and Kalugire that have taken my life out of me.